the first thing I'd like to bring up today is, did you guys see the footage of Joe Biden tooling around in the electric Hummer?
He was zipping.
He was
skirt. He put the pedal to the damn metal.
And now, okay, like I just want to talk about this because, you know, it's become trendy to, you know, question the mental acuity of President Joseph Robinette Biden. And, you know, some people are speculating, you know, should we let someone of his age drive a car, even for, you know, even for sort of a show purposes? And I got to say, I trust Joe Biden behind the wheel more than any other American. If there is one thing this guy is still good at, that there's a skill that has not diminished in the slightest, it's whipping. It's peeling Absolutely. Out. It's peeling out. And with a car, whether it's diesel, unleaded, or electric. And, you know, he was fucking putting the pedal to the metal on that Hummer. Skirt!
He was zipping. Keep in mind, they never let Trump drive those trucks.
Not one time.
They, like, let him honk the horn, but they never let him actually drive. Because he's a bitch-ass New Yorker. You know, he doesn't drive. In Delaware...
You don't drive either, Felix.
Yeah, I'm a lifelong New Yorker. Of course I don't drive. Fucking idiot. Lived on the Upper West Side my entire life.
You're stealing Will Valor right now.
I
can drive a car.
It's never too late for me to learn, is the thing. But it's too late for Donald Trump to learn. And he never... There was only one story I ever heard of him driving a car, and very appropriately, it's about him driving his own limo. Which is a really funny thing to do, actually. But, you know, Joe, I think that'll be the last thing for him to go. That's when they have to put him down, is when he can no longer whip. And I think he'll have that for the next decade, probably.
Yeah. Well, I just think, like, it's basically the one function of state that I think Joe Biden is still good at, or, you know, I think he should be allowed to do, which is drive cars at factory openings.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I don't see why not.
I mean, I guess it wasn't a factory opening. It's just a new electric Hummer, which I think is funny because it's just like, oh, electric car is good, but electric Hummers, like, it's sort of defeating the purpose, don't you think?
Yeah. I mean, they got to give people the idea that the future can be green and still like alpha and cool. Like that it's not going to require sissification to save the planet. But guess what? They're wrong. Everyone has to take the sissification juice.
Anybody want to jump in the back? On the roof?
You look good, Mr. President.
Hey, sucker, it's something else.
What do you think? Now,
by the way, did you see what we're doing there?
Bumble yeah, the crab walk.
Yeah. Isn't that incredible?
Amazing.
Unbelievable.
Look at that.
Mary, is he a pretty good driver?
He's a very good driver.
That's incredible. And the steering radius of this.
That was cool there.
How fast did you go?
It's incredible.
What'd you get up to?
I don't know. I didn't look.
He had to look ahead. There's not a lot of track here.